We have some amazing news to share with you. I'm hearing from multiple sources that Zab Judah is doing way, way better. He's still going to be on the observation for the next 72 hours, but he should be released by Tuesday. Zab Judah wasn't feeling good yesterday after his fight with Cletus. You can see them right here taking a picture, showing class, giving each other like respect. Zab was stopped in the 11th round. And then he went to dinner with his family. He didn't feel good. They called an ambulance. He got to the hospital. They discovered that he was bleeding from his brain. That's a very serious situation. That's a life and death situation. Have a lot of repercussions. There's a fighter in LA named Tyrell Hendricks who also had something similar happen to him. He was bleeding from his brain. Now he's active and he's living a good, healthy life. He has a family. He's a boxing coach. He's a trainer. So doctors had Zab under observation during the night. And when they rechecked him this morning, the bleeding was less. There was less bleeding and there is improvement. So obviously they're going to keep him for a couple more days. Keep praying for him. Keep pushing for him. Zab's a great person. And it sounds like everything's going in the right direction. Hopefully so. But again, boxing is not a joke. Boxing fighters put their lives on the line. People should be respectful of fighters because you never know. And I know people like to talk smack and say all kinds of crazy things about fighters. But in the end of the day, if fighters are not fighting, there is no boxing. And for them to fight and put their life on the line, you have to be more respectful. There are no bums in boxing. And everybody who laces them up should be respected. That's why people always complain to me, like, for years, why do I call everybody a star? Listen, if you're a professional athlete and you're a professional boxer, excuse me, you are a star. So good news is Zab Judah improving. Good thing that his family did the right thing to call an ambulance. Good thing that he was in the hospital. Good thing that he's being treated. And hopefully he gets better and better. And there you have it. Stay tuned. So we'll have more on this as it updates. But right now, good news. Zab Judah is improving and should be released by Tuesday. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekback.